This is a story about Mark and the sea. Mark always wanted to be a fisherman, just like his dad. At 16, he left school to become a deckhand. It was a steep learning curve and he grew up quickly. But Mark had ambition and wanted his skipper's certificate. Unfortunately, training costs money, money he didn't have. But the hero of our story wouldn't be much of a hero if he just gave up. Instead, Mark got in touch with us here at Seafish, and we helped him take not just one, but all 5 courses he needed to become a Class 1 skipper. And now he's riding along the crest of a wave, a master of a 17-meter trawler, and his own destiny.